What is preload? It is the load which the ventricle faces just before the onset of systolic contraction. Usually, the venous return determines the preload. Pulmonary venous return determines the left ventricular preload, and systemic venous return the right ventricular preload.